Welcome to Sujatha Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make ajwain rice. Ingredients: cooked rice 1 cup and the little ghee, salt, turmeric and the warm kaju, chopped garlic, green chilli, red mirchi, dry mirchi and the curry leaf. First, in a pan we need to take oil or ghee. I am taking ghee because it will be like little more taste. Then I am going to add kaju, the chopped garlic, green chilli, red chilli and the curry leaf. We need to fry all the ingredients. Then we need to add our warm. Warm is good for digestion and all, and even we need to give for kids too. Warm. Next it's turmeric. It's very easy. You can do it any instantly. Whenever you have the excess of rice, you know, you can do this. Even mornings you can do this. Generally, I used to do mornings for lunch. It's very easy and it won't take much time. After once, if we fry all the ingredients, we need to add the rice. We need to cook it for 2 minutes. Now our rice is fried and our ajwain rice ready. Warm is nothing but ajwain. Ajwain is good for digestion. You can give for kids and even it's good for elders also. These I prepared with the fresh rice. You can do with the leftover rice also. And it's very easy to do. Try it and enjoy it. Please like, share and subscribe. Then click the bell button. So whenever we upload the new videos, you are going to get the notifications. Bell button click chesthe meemu eppudu ee video upload chesina meeku notification vastundi.